Hey there, gang, my favorite, and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is a Halloween video plus an October video. And today it's October 21, and today's theme is, ready to hear it? Fuzzy! Yay, Fuzzy! And yes, so the idea that I had to thank them for Fuzzy, it was like a crazy witch with a fuzzy hair, and yeah, because last time it was Collide, and the Collide, it were two witches on their broomsticks Collide. And it was really fun and really good, and don't forget to check out that video. I'll have the link in the description below that you can click on. And yeah, hope you enjoy watching this video and the last October video. So yeah, very excited. I have my pizza paper here, and yes, and you guys, if you don't, if you've been following me, you know what's up here. See my room for my videos right now, last dragon. So again, yeah, my pizza bear tea, see you soon. I don't know, wait, were these two in the same cartoon? Yeah, of course. Oh my gosh, okay. I didn't watch Ryan Laundry for a while. I forgot it. Okay, now, anyways, let's get this started. So, okay, here we are. And okay, so first we're going to draw this crazy witch's sketch. She like hair, crazy hair, and okay. And now this is only the sketch. Okay, now the eyes. This is crazy. Because it's only the sketch. Oh no, this is not good. This is not gonna stay. I said it's crazy witch, but I didn't say that scary. Okay, I tried my best and then draw the big nose for her, big eyebrow. Like this, and then draw the body. Okay, just like this. Erase this part, make this part see. And a little pocket here. And like patches and some stuff, maybe? I don't know. And now I thought I want to make the outfit like. Okay, now I'm gonna give her a skirt. It does look like a witch, but we're gonna make it look like a witch. Now, gonna give her a broomstick. And plus a crazy broomstick. And a wand, of course. And now we're going to draw the hair. I know it looks kind of crazy, if you ask me, because this witch is crazy, and of course the hair needs to be crazy. I know still it looks terrifying and terrible, but let's erase the hair. I'm not so happy of the hair. Maybe make it a little. Oh no, what have I done? What have I done? I made a huge mess. Okay, maybe erase this part and okay, that's more like it. That was the talking about. Okay, now put some other things. And make it maybe a little angry. She is a nice witch after all, but yeah. Nice witch, should I suggest? And yes, I'm very wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Okay, now I'm gonna take my eraser and erase some of the parts of it. And make it a bit better with your pencil. and make it a bit more, what do you say, like darker. And she's such a nice witch. And as you guys can see, some of the pages are like this, because it's because of my eraser. I just said, when I'm bored, I'm going to erase like this. That's crazy. Okay, now, like, what color the skin is not going to be seen anyways. And put a part like this, maybe? I think this is nice. And okay, let's get to... So now for the outline, it's just normal, you know, but with my eraser, I'll make it a little lighter again. I know. Okay, it kind of hurt, this outlining thing for me, because I don't know why is the outlining thing a little hard for me always. This happens always to me, like, it's hard for me to outline it and some stuff. I don't know why outlining is hard for me. I mean, if outlining is hard for you like me, just, I'm going to take a couple of videos and then maybe I need to practice a bit outlining. Until outlining wouldn't be hard for me, and yeah, so I hope Halloween will never end, because just a few days that I was uploading, and I will upload Halloween videos, it was very fun, and I hope that I wish Halloween will never over, never always stay, but yeah, normal videos will come with my normal title, and yes. But Christmas is maybe. I want until Christmas, 3 2 months until Christmas ends. For Christmas, I have more plans than Halloween. I just have a lot of plans of videos, and yeah. Now, okay, this is too pretty. If you want to have like some ideas of Inktober, you can just go to, you know, Google Chrome and just search the day, like 2021 day of 21, and then will come. I just wanted to have some ideas from Google too, and I saw people drawing a lot of fuzzy flowers and stuff, but I wanted to make my own ideas and not have ideas from Google. And I had this idea to draw a witch. I want, for this Inktober thing, I always want to draw something that is for, like, scary and scary and just something scary, or crystal. The crystal thing, maybe I can draw a girl with some crystals, or a crystal pumpkin. That would be so cool. But yeah, crystal was day one, and I didn't know what was in October. Hours, but I have some information from Google. If you have some of my last videos, I will have the link in the description below. This doesn't mean unlock. This means like, and I will have the description below. Okay, so it looks like this is it from our drawing. Now it's time to color. So yeah, that's it. So I really hope you like this video. If you like it, please don't forget to click that thumbs up button, share and subscribe for more videos. And if you want to try this idea, definitely try this idea. And send me on Instagram. Okay, so bye.